in continuation with the amines topic, the solubility nature of amines. Aromatic amines are insoluble in water due to the large hydrocarbon part. As we have seen, aliphatic amines are more soluble in water, but aromatic amines are less soluble, that means insoluble, not less soluble, insoluble in water due to large hydrocarbon part. If you take aromatic compound like for example aniline, this is a aromatic compound, that is aromatic amine, and here this part is C6H5, which is a hydrophobic part, which is a hydrophobic part and which is not interacting with water, not interacting with water. This part is not interacting with water, and this part is hydrophilic, but this is hydrophilic. But it is less, only it is about 5% maybe, and it is this part is around 95%. This, even though it is a hydrophilic part which is not interacting with water and which is insoluble in water because of this large hydrocarbon. See here, this C6H5 is a large hydrocarbon. Hydrocarbon is more than. Hence, this because of this hydrophobic part, which is not interacting with water, and there is no hydrogen bonding, and solubility is less. But here there is a hydrophilic part is there. This is a hydrophobic part, and this is a hydrophilic part. Hydrophilic means water loving. Hydrophobic means water hating. Here it is only about 5%. NH2, it is only about 5%. Here C6H5 is around 95%. Hence, this aromatic compound, these aromatic compounds like for example aniline, which are insoluble in water. So aniline tagondu neevu test maadabodu. Aniline tagondu idanna water ge hakidaga adu soluble aagutadano athwa illo anta test maadabodu. It won't be soluble. It is like a ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್ ಏನ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಇರ್ತದಲ್ಲ ಆಯಿಲ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹಂಗ ಉಳಿತದ ಅದು ಇದನ್ನಾಗಲ್ಲ ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಲೇಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಾಲ್ಯುಬಲ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಚೆಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಲ್ಯಾಬೊರೇಟ್ರಿ ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಲ್ಯಾಬ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅನಿಲಿನ್ ಒನ್ ಟೂ ಟು ತ್ರೀ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ಸ್ ಪುಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ಯುಬಲ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಾಲ್ಯುಬಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ಸಾಲ್ಯುಬಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಫೋಬಿಕ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅನಿಲಿನ್ it cannot be soluble, that means which is not interacting at all with the water. This is about solubility of aromatic compounds, for example aniline we have taken here. Thank you for watching this video.